Story is first at 10, and on it right now is Fox 5's Charles Leaf in the West Village. Charles, what's going on?
Rosanna and Ernie, here's the really scary thing. Had someone not been walking by here in the morning, looked inside the windows and saw those rats running around and called the media, this place may have opened up. People would have eaten here today and perhaps been none the wiser. Instead, the health department showed up and shut it down. A pack of rats run wild inside a KFC Taco Bell in the West. Well, no telling when that will be back live now. The health department says before this restaurant can reopen, they have to demonstrate a plan on how they're going to keep it clean and make sure that they have passed another inspection. Ernie?
Thank you very much, Charles. And to see the health inspection reports on any restaurant...